Okay guys, so today Helena has gone off and she's going to do a plane ride over the Great Barrier Reef and Whitehaven Beach. So I didn't want to go because I don't like flying, but Helena's gone, so I hope she enjoys herself. So carry on watching and you'll see what Helena got to do on her little trip out. Okay, keep watching guys, take care.
And you've got a whistle and light to attract attention as well. Same as the airlines. Yeah. Any questions about that one? No? All good? Guys, are you ready to go? Yeah? Awesome. Let's head out.
See you soon. Enjoy flying to see you.
Thank you.
Friendly resort and offers over 13 kilometres of graded walking track.
four islands in the group, with Sunday here on the left in the last.
Going to look at going for stingrays, manta rays, and turtles.
or helicopter platform, smart reef in the pool of water, just up from that. It'll be nice and close to the aircraft under that right wing, guys, and it is quite tiny, yeah, 17 metres. So camera's ready, it's on at 1 o'clock at the moment, next pool of water coming up. 2 o'clock now, 3, 2, and 1. On the right hand wing, coming up under that wing now.
So that was Elaine's trip over the Great Barrier Reef. That was pretty impressive. I wish I'd gone now, but obviously I don't like flying, so it's not good. But yeah, what an amazing experience that was. Anyway, all right, see you guys, take care. Thanks for watching, bye.